everyone, welcome to my channel, and this is Filipina Mix. And today we're going to talk about our city name Olongapo and some other landmarks in our city. So if you are interested, let's get it started. Olongapo. Officially, the city of Olongapo is a first-class, highly urbanized city in the Central Luzon region of the Philippines. It is located in the province of Zambales but governed independently from the province. It has a population of 260,317 people according to the census year 2020. Olongapo, also called Olongapo City, City, Western Luzon, Philippines. It is situated in a lowland area near the head of Subic Bay. Olongapo was originally governed as a part of the United States Naval Reservation. It was relinquished to the Philippines government and converted into municipality on December 7, 1959. And reconverted to a chartered city on June 1, 1966. Olongapo City administers itself independently from the Zambales province. Adjacent to the city is the Subic Bay Preferred Zone, Zambales, which until 1992 was a United States naval base. And now, the city was recognized as a major tourist center and annually attracts many visitors to its numerous resorts and beaches. Did you know that the name Olongapo was derived in the context from the phrase Ulo ng Apo, which means old man's head, and now the land or the landmark of the city? The Ulo ng Apo Monument, a soaring and magnificent statue located at center separating Rotonda and Bahak-Bahak, a distinguished shrine in honor to the legend of the city and a perceptible tourist attraction, and a symbol of the unity of the people of what is now the modern city. The next time you visit Olongapo, make a short stop at Ulo ng Apo Unimed intersection and take a quick photo for your remembrance. Thank you for watching. If you have any suggestion, just comment down below. This is Filipina Mix saying, God bless you.